Hi, this is a cordless mini chainsaw, battery operated. No cables needed, so let's show you what you get. So this chainsaw comes with a nice carrying bag. I like that. It comes with some accessory tools, an extra chain, an oil bottle for lubricating the chain. You get two batteries, which they feel heavy duty, 20 volts. What's nice is there's a battery indicator level on the back, so by pressing the button, it will show you how much battery is left. And this is it. So a couple things. Trigger here to turn it on and off. You can lock it and unlock it, so a safety feature so you can't accidentally hit the trigger. Has a sheath right here, you just pull it off. And this is the size of the blade. Has a protector top for the blade, and you can turn this to tighten and adjust and to clean out underneath here, which they give you your tool. The battery just pops underneath. Let's go ahead and test it out. By the way, guys, if you think you're missing your power cable, it's actually in here, kind of hidden away, so you might miss that. So if you do, you know, wonder where it's at, it's in there.
Wow. That's incredible. Right. Well, I think it's safe to say this is going to work great for cutting down a lot of branches and working on different projects.